Hello, beautiful soul. Friday is here. Welcome back. I hope you're having an amazing day, and I am here with our angels to give you their guidance for the weekend, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. And let's see what is the message, what is the focus, and what we need to be thinking about and working on now. And we have manifestation. I love this as well. So they're talking about manifesting. They are talking about willpower. They are talking about your responsibility to create your reality. They want you to understand that your thoughts, your words, your feelings, they are constantly creating, constantly, over and over and over. So start to think with awareness, to be aware about what you're thinking about, to be mindful about your words. And start creating the life you want by being more positive, by looking to the good things in life, by being more grateful, by really connecting with the things you want to manifest, not the things you don't. Because where your focus goes, energy flows, manifestation happens. So don't focus on the negative now. This is a moment to be very positive, to be really looking into your dreams, to be really looking forward, to be really looking to the new. Remember, they talked about this week. So be willing, be open, and manifest what you want. Manifest change, manifest growth, manifest abundance. That's what you need to be focusing on. And the more you focus on it, the more this life will come to you. The closer you will get, the faster you will manifest. Okay, beautiful soul, take good care of yourself. Thank you for being here. Have a wonderful and a blessed weekend, and I'll talk to you soon. Namaste.